that side from Huron East Fire, we've got Chris Gibson up against Ingersoll's Fire's Jeff Gatt. Absolutely love some of these profiles I get of these competitors. Jeff Gatt is apparently a Taurus. He likes reading books by the fire, long walks on the beach, and eating ice cream by the leader. Apparently he has a mole on his left butt cheek too. That's awkward. The reason why Jeff Gatt gets involved in FireFit is he loves the t-shirts. He
go hard, go hard!
Chris Gibson on the red side.
Push hard, push hard! Push, push, push!